God. Oh, Lord, Lord, Lord. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, my illustrious family and supporters. I appreciate every single one of you. Let me give you, first of all, a good God bless you. And those of y'all who about to go down to the casinos, especially in Vegas, to go lose a little bit of money in hopes to win some. Let me tell you this right off the bat, okay? Let me just give you this info, which I thought was very interesting, okay? Las Vegas, the filthiest and most unhygienic hotels and casinos are revealed ahead of this weekend's hotly anticipated Formula One Grand Prix. So for those of y'all who going, let me just let you know, if you've booked in any of these hotels, you are in for a treat. I mean, there's actually some with roaches running across the floor. Anyway, the data analysis at Bitcoin casinos have compiled a list of the 49 dirtiest hotels. Budget OYO Hotels and Casino was outed as the worst offender. Again, roaches and stuff. Oh, God. All across the floor. Stains on the carpet. Dirty air vents. In total, 28% of reviews linked to this hotel mentioned the lack of hygiene. One disappointed reviewer wrote that after staying there in November, I found a used towel in the bathroom. The tub was nasty and dirty and very old. The AC was loud and you can hear everything happening outside the room. One of the elevators, which was broken, and it was very inconvenient. Another unhappy customer said that after their October vacation, the room decor is poorly painted over old furniture. Nothing had been dusted or sanitized. Carpets throughout were dirty and probably hadn't been vacuumed ever. The bathroom wasn't clean at all in our room. We had to buy products and clean it ourselves. What? What? They don't have no housekeeping staff? Oh, dog. This is just insane. And as much money as they charge to stay over a weekend. Anyway, the restaurants and bars and cafes were below average. At least the bed bugs slept decent. And we didn't get ate up at that particular place. Golly. Photos posted by travelers showed a lot of cockroaches on the properties and stained carpets. Again. And dirty air vents. Second place. I've been hearing what, not 80s to early 2000s at the Excalibur Hotel and Casino. With 20% of the reviews highlighting the dirtier interiors. The team at Bitcoin Casino said the hotel rooms are riddled with bugs. And looks like cleaning services aren't used there very often. Excalibur prides itself on its historic imagery, posing like in a castle-like form. Tourists are sure to note on the hotel and casino's old-fashioned interior, many claiming that it must have been modernized in order to compete with the competitors in Las Vegas. Well, I'm saying back then it was pretty nice. See, everything now is messed up. I just can't. It's been a long time since I've been to Vegas. The BIT team said that the hotel was riddled with bugs. Damn. Are you paying your money for this? And then you got, what is this? With 26% of the TripAdvisor reference uncleanness, the Luxor. Looking like you know, all the little gods of Egypt. And it's a, and that came in third place in the investigation. The Luxor did. Oh, man. Oh, my God. Although the rooms can be booked for as cheaply as $70 a night, some guests have reported sharing their suites with several creepy crawlies, and they have noted that they noted the tired interiors. Damn, pieces of the wall coming off. I'm just letting you know, if you plan on going there, I hope you haven't booked any one of these. The TripAdvisor traveler who stayed at the hotel in November simply titled their review "Dirty Rooms," explaining what's so bad about the place. They continued, "Our shower had two containers, body wash and shampoo. The body wash was completely empty on our first night. Therefore, the room wasn't truly inspected before our stay. When the replacement was brought to the room, I was going to replace the empty container with the new one, only to find a razor blade between the two containers that were not ours." Damn, y'all just nasty, huh? It's just nasty. Oh, my God. They don't got no housekeeping. The room was not clean, and the fact that the container had empty razor blades between shows no one really cleaned that area and totally missed it. With 26% of the TripAdvisor review referencing uncleanliness, the Luxor and Casino came in third in the investigation. Okay. Wow. Okay. One reviewer said in their November stay that was very disappointed in so many ways. They continue, "I don't even know where to start. All the staff that I interacted with, and there were six of them, they were rude, arrogant, obnoxious, completely lacked professionalism and customer service skills. There were a number of issues they couldn't care less about and cut me off each time I tried to voice my concerns." Those of y'all who are old school and used to good customer service, look, it's a new day now. You can be talking to someone behind a counter or at the window, and they'll go right in your damn face. Look at their nails. I mean, it's a whole new day. Things that we wouldn't even have gotten we wouldn't even have gotten through the front door with that kind of behavior, let alone them hiring us. You know? Anyway, the fourth place was the Flamingo, which used to be a pretty nice spot. They said the property is horrible. Oh, God, they got pictures. Look like they got some old wall panel and dust just really accumulating in this place. The shots show the interior of the Flamingo Hotel with dust in the air vents and a bathroom appliance hanging off the wall. Circus is rounding out the top five as the dirtiest hotel. one of the most damning reviews left in October warns travelers to avoid the Circus property at all costs, with it branding disgusting, overpriced, and outdated. From cake dust in the events, dirty bed sheets like they've never been washed, filthy showering scum on the door and walls, but inside too, the shower floor, oh God, this is disgusting. And all of this is considered, it probably shouldn't have been a surprise to tell you that the rooms, the bugs was baby cockroaches. Another traveler said that they accessed their hotel room and then they discovered dead bed bugs on the pillow. Oh, God. Okay. So, Flamingo, y'all made the list, too. So, let me just give you a rundown on the list. Let's go back, starting at number 10. I'll Oh, Lord. Yeah, they got a pretty extensive list, but OYO Hotel and Casino, 2 Excalibur Hotel and Casino, Luxor Hotel and Casino, Flamingo, 5 Circus, 6 Ellis Island, Super 8 Las Vegas, yeah, I can bet, 7 the RV Park at Circus, number 8 Park MGM, number 9 the New York Hotel and Casino, and number 10 the Mandalay Bay Resort and Casino. That's pretty messed up. So wow, I don't even think the Grand, the MGM Grand, even came in with that high rates. I mean, they're not the best. Anyway, tell me what y'all think about this list. Have y'all ever stayed at any one of these hotels? I've been at the Excalibur. I stayed there. And I also stayed at, what was the other one? That's fairly new. The Luxor. Okay. Now, obviously, I'm talking about over 20-something years ago. And just to look at this now, it's totally disgusting. This article came from the Daily Mail, by the way. And, tell me what y'all think. Tell me what you think. Oh, God. Roaches? Some of y'all say I could have stayed home for that. Anyway, if you like what you hear, please subscribe and share the channel and stay out them nasty casinos. And if you do, take your hand sanitizer with you and don't go to bed. Not in there. And see you in the next video.